so much. New this morning, the South Carolina Highway Patrol is investigating a deadly motorcycle crash in Beaufort County. Troopers tell WJCL the rider was headed east on Shiny Road near Saxonville Road yesterday afternoon when the rider ran off the road and into a ditch. The identity of the victim has not yet been released.